trauma. From Sierra Nevada Brewing Company comes a wild new creation with a hint of guava, strawberry, and hibiscus.
It's alive!
Wild little thing, slightly sour ale. Are you curious?
Hi, everybody. I'm Brian Farrell from 98.9 WCLZ. On behalf of us at the station, we want to say thanks to all the musicians, all the venues for keeping music going these last few months. We can't wait for the day when we can all be back at the State Theater. But for now, we know that you'll enjoy tonight's show.
Thank you.
From Sierra Nevada Brewing Company comes a wild new creation with a hint of guava, strawberry, and hibiscus.
It's alive!
Wild little thing, slightly sour ale. Are you curious?
Hi, everybody. I'm Brian Farrell from 98.9 WCLZ. On behalf of us at the station, we want to say thanks to all the musicians, all the venues for keeping music going these last few months. We can't wait for the day when we can all be back at the State Theater. But for now, we know that you'll enjoy tonight's show.
Thank you so much for tuning in. We're Bell Systems. You probably knew that.
How are we feeling? Thank you, Luke. Thank you, bandmate. Ready?
Let's do it.
Let's do it. Yeah, 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 yeah.
Oh God, what have I done? You're here, you brought me lunch. Your face reads like the war is won. But you're here, and I want you gone. And everything that happens here is anything but ordinary.
Thank you. Oh, yeah.
Hey, nice job, guys.
Hey, sounds pretty good.
Sounds pretty good.
I am looking forward to playing this number.
Oh, yeah.
I enjoy the song.
I might give a little intro to say how we brought
Yeah, do you think? Run with it.
How's he tuning up?
Gates leave us at the station. We want to say thanks to all the musicians, all the venues for keeping music going these last few months. We can't wait for the day when we can all be back at the State Theater. But for now, we know that you'll enjoy tonight's show. Thank you.
Feels really nice to be on a stage playing with other people. We can't thank Conclave enough for letting us be here. That song was called Splits, and it was actually a predecessor to us forming Bell Systems. Spencer and I have been big fans of each other's work in Portland for a while, and it was probably a year and a half ago that we started loosely collaborating.
We tried a thing.
So that was my other project's Dead Gown, so we just played a Dead Gown song, and it's been really fun to bring Bell Systems into older material, and we're going to do a Spencer Albee tune pretty soon. Oh, do you know that part?
I've heard so much. Just kidding.
But this is a Bell System song. Darling, I think it's time you act your age. Do know as you are told. I'm caught in a pool of words. Thank you.
Thank you, Jean-Pierre. Thank you.
Oof. You know what I think, Spencer?
What's that?
Love is not enough.
Oh, nice tie-in.
Lava, strawberry, and hibiscus.
It's alive!
Wild little thing, slightly sour air. Are you curious?
dedicated to anyone, diagnosed or undiagnosed, with endometriosis. We only have a few more songs left for you tonight. Thank you so much to the Conclave team and for the state for letting us be here. We are really grateful to have an opportunity to play together. If you can donate tonight, it's super appreciated. It goes to the Conclave staff and keeping the series running. A portion of the proceeds to the band tonight is going to go to Maine Youth Justice. It's a nonpartisan campaign looking to end youth incarceration in Maine. And we just thank them so much for their labor and work, and we hope you'll join us in supporting them. This song is called Et Toi.
Until next time.
This is Alex Mian on bass and vocals. This is Luke Kallick on baritone guitar. This is Andrew Hodgkins on the drums. I'll clap loudly. This is Spencer Albee on the keys and sampler and anything gizmo-y.
The bric-a-brac section. All right.
And I'm Genevieve.
I should have done that. I gotta get my Paul Schaefer thing going on again. You know, it's great. I would have an awesome show. Genevieve, everybody.
Thank you again for having us and for tuning
in.
It's an old
TV show.
Fitting, because this song is called TV Was a Lake.
Sometimes